Is your iPhone showing unable to verify app? Let's fix that. Hello everyone, I am Vishakha and welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open settings first. Go to the Wi-Fi and make sure your internet connection is running smooth. If not, tap on the Wi-Fi you are connected to and try clicking on Forget This Network and rejoin again. Next, go to Cellular Data Options and click on Voice and Data and make sure you are at least at 4G. Also, try turning on the airplane mode and then wait for minimum of 60 seconds
and turn it off again.
Now, go to General and click on Software Update and make sure your iPhone is updated. My iPhone is showing update here, so I will update it. In General itself, go to date and time and make sure it is set to set automatically. Go back to general and scroll down and click on transfer or reset and then on reset and then reset network settings. Enter your password and reset the network settings. If it is still not fixed, go to screen time and then on content and privacy restrictions. Click on allowed apps and make sure Safari is toggled on. And by now, your iPhone should have been fixed. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.